You know you drive me crazy, you drive me up the wall. We argue on the daily, you push it and then you pull. I try to leave you to it like this is the final straw. But when I walk away, oh no, I don't feel mad no more. I can't help it, I miss you. And I hate it that I miss you when you're gone. I know we have our issues. The minute I leave, I forget them all. Without you, it's boring. Someone should have warned me. Love is so annoying. Every time I get a message, I get you that's calling. So I might ignore it. Love is so annoying. I'll go round to your house and all we'll do is talk. Then drive around for hours for no reason at all. I guess I miss the way it was before. When we were just so young, not dumb and immature. I'm mad that I still. Somebody new, cause we still have our issues. But when it's good, boy, it's so damn good. Without you, it's boring. Someone should have warned me. Love is so annoying. Every time I get a message, hope it's you that's calling. Though I might ignore it, love is so annoying.
I don't care.
I should feel sad, but I don't.
No, I don't. Oh my God! Hello, guys. It's May. Thank you so much for joining me digitally, if that's what you want to call it. We are at the Kentish Town Forum, which is literally like so surreal for me. I've come here so much, seen so many shows here. I'm from Kentish Town, so I'm just very excited. Look at it, it's beautiful. So, this next song that I'm going to sing for you is a little bit more sexy, so you know, get into your sexy bag. It's called Bad Things. Enjoy.
You could say I'm annoying, I do things to annoy you. Always sleeping till noon, and when I leave the room, I just leave the door open. Leave my socks in the kitchen, I watch the television. And there's always a battle when I change a channel without your permission. No, I lie sometimes, make you cry sometimes, but I don't do it on purpose. Oh, I don't know why you're such a nice guy, and I hate to see you hurting, but I'm just good at bad things. Won't you come and do those bad things with me too? And boy, I try to fight it, yeah. But I'm just good at bad things. Now that I can be stressful, like I'm always premenstrual. Oh, I give you hello, you take it so hello, I must drive you mental. I'm on about my way and I'm always late, but I don't do it on purpose. I don't let you in when I'm feeling things, cause you know it makes me nervous. I'm just good at bad things. Won't you come and do those bad things with me too? And boy, I'll try to fight it, yeah. But I'm just good at bad things. You're tired of me, don't wanna stay, don't wanna leave. I get it. I know it's tough to show me love when I'm the one who f***s it up. I can't help it, cause I'm just good at bad things. Won't you come and do those bad things with me too?
Things that was like, I've only ever performed that like once before, so I was nervous, but we got there in the end. Now, before we move on, I want to introduce my beautiful, beautiful band. Come this way. Look at them, they're so pretty. I'm going to start off over here. Then we've got Tom on the guitar, stunning. Woo! Round of applause if we had an audience. Sad times. Alex on keys, look at him. And then we've got Dre on the drums. Look, I've got a lovely new drum face as well, very nice. Yeah, they could all be models, so I'm very lucky. Surrounded by beautiful men, love it. okay, so I'm gonna go off, do a few touch-ups, and you can see some little BTS footage. We've got exclusive footage for you right now. So go and enjoy it. See you in a sec.
Hometown. This is where I grew up. It's very exciting. So I used to walk past here all the time. We used to go to Hampstead Heath. And I used to see all the artists playing there. And I'll be like, one day I'll be there. Voila. And next time you'll all be here with me. But for now, we're just gonna do it digitally. You can tune in. Very exciting.
Thank you.
I'm known to muck things up. I fall in love too fast and fall out twice as hard. I don't want to think of all the things that could go wrong. So much going on, it's long, but I want you. There's so many things I wanna say. Pride gets in my way, I hate that about me. You seem really nice, I swear I'm gonna try to not ruin your life. How's that sound, be? I'm about to lose my cool, the thing I said I'd never do. No, so don't you blame me for a fool. I don't believe it's can't be real. I don't like it, Jesus take the wheel. A lot of other guys wanna tap this, cause they already know I'm a bad bitch. I don't believe it, I call them a few, and I don't like it, this one's not the deal. A lot of other guys wanna love this, but here I am with you. Now I don't usually fall for what I see, but you look like James Dean, think I like it. Caught me by surprise, ain't usually my vibe. You pull it off so nice, think I like it. Don't get it twisted or misunderstood. If a bitch would, I'm fighting. Hate it when you try to play the nice guy. Hold your tongue or I'll bite it. I'm about to lose my cool, the thing I said I'd never do. No, so don't you play me for a fool. I don't believe it, this can't be real. I don't like it, Jesus take the wheel. A lot of other guys wanna tap this, cause they already know I'm a bad bitch. I don't believe it, I call them feels, and I don't like it, this one's not the deal. A lot of other guys wanna love this, but here I am with you, what a plot twist. A lot of other guys wanna love this, but here I am with you, what a plot twist. No, 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 no.
So we're just doing our last little beauty touch-ups, and then we're gonna go down and just have a good time. I'm gonna imagine all of you are there with me in the room. It's gonna be kind of weird singing to an empty room, but then it's just gonna make me more excited. Hair is very big. I love it. I wish I could wake up like this. Imagine. Life would be so good.
Hello guys, welcome back here at Kentish Town Forum. What the hell? Just saying that sounds so surreal. I have seen so many shows here in my life, and now I'm here with you guys. Not in real life, unfortunately, but you're still with me. I can feel you spiritually. We're all there. And then in April, we're going to be here all together. It's going to be a stunning situation. I can't wait. So this next song that I'm going to sing, it's one of my favorite songs that I've written. It's very important to me. It was about two years ago now, I want to say. And it's about a boy that didn't treat me very well. He wasn't very nice. I bet he regrets that now. It's called Anticlimax. I hope you like it.
No. I used to think that you're kinda cool. When we were young, we were just kids at school. If I'd have known what we turned out to be, I would have never let you close to me. Cause all you ever did was let me down. And I got sick and tired of waiting around. Have you found another girl to disappoint? Someone who'll take your and watch you roll your joint. And I've only just realized that I'm actually so far out your league. And you still don't understand, cause you're just a boy. Crazy, I must have gone mad. All my friends say I'm better than that, you don't have a job and you're in the sack. Now there's no point in calling my phone. I got a new man who's making me mine. I'm making up for the things that you lack. All you are to me is the one big empty clown. Where did you get all of that confidence? From where I'm sitting, it don't make no sense. Yeah, you have money and a fancy car, but I see through it, I know who you are. And that really don't impress me much. I liked you more before you had that stuff. Now all that I can do is wish you luck. No longer have me, yeah, you f***ed it up. And I have only just realised that I'm actually so far out your league. And you still don't understand, 'cause you're just a boy. Gone mad. All my friends say I'm better than that. 'Cause you don't have a job and you're in the sack. Now there's no point in calling my phone. I got a new man who's making me moan. I'm making up for the things that you lack. All you are to me is the one big anti-climb. Crazy, you must be mad. You know I'm better than that. All you are to me is one big anti-climax.
I'm very excited for my EP in real life, IRL. Because, of course, this has been such fun. But I want to see your guys' reaction. Like, I want to hear you singing the words, because I love this EP. It's, like, my favourite project of work, and I'm so proud of it. But I want to, like, I want to get your opinions on it. And I feel like I won't truly know until I see you in real life. So that's something I'm definitely looking forward to. I'm doing it right here at the Kentish Town Forum. Thanks for sticking with me, and I'll see you in a bit.
I know I broke up with you on your birthday. Should never have been with you in the first place. 'Cause you had me so messed up, misbehaving in the club. So I had to break up with you on your birthday. Was gonna buy you a cake, red velvet, that's your favorite, for God's sake. How was I such an idiot, you know, babe? Good luck with all those party plans, I'll go find me another man, it's okay. Happy fucking birthday. I hope it is the worst day of the year. Every time you celebrate, you'll be thinking of my face, saying happy fucking birthday, my dear. Remember when we took that trip to Paris? You had just turned 22, I'm so embarrassed. Had me standing there for hours underneath the Eiffel Tower. You were chatting to the girl from the cafe. Who's gonna buy you a cake? Don't know your favorite, for God's sake. You really are an idiot, oh well, babe. Good luck with all your party plans, I'll be with my other man doing great. Happy fucking birthday. I hope it is the worst day of the year. Every time you celebrate, you'll be thinking of my face, saying happy fucking birthday, my dear. Oh, happy fucking birthday. fucking birthday, my dear. Happy fucking birthday,
you prick.
Happy fucking birthday. Happy fucking birthday, yeah, yeah. Happy fucking birthday, my dear.
Vibe is just different. The energy is different. It hits different. And I've seen a lot of people play here, so to be on this stage right now is crazy.
Hello, guys. Welcome back. As you can see, I'm sitting down, which usually means that it's about to get emotional, right? So I'm going to take it down a notch. If you need to cry, now's the time. I might cry. You might cry. We'll see what happens. I'm going to sing my song Wish You Well, which is a very personal song to me. It's basically about finally being able to put a situation to bed, which was kind of giving you a lot of stress, and basically knowing that you can actually be friends with someone after you've gone through really bad times with them, if that makes sense, and just the realization of, okay, I'm moving on. This is what it feels like, and it feels pretty good, but it's also a little bit sad. I don't know if that made sense, but if you listen, you'll understand. this is Wish You Well.
Songs now that I said some bad things, because I was angry at how he handled things and all the misunderstandings. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I know I come across like some kind of savage. I think it's the damage, it's just how I handled it. It's just how I handled it. But then I go home, the curtains draw close, and I'm on my own. I start to think, why lose all composure when you know it's over? We just needed closure. I wish you well, and now we're getting older. I can't lean on your shoulders. We just needed closure. I wish you well. We were locked outside your house, so you hopped the railings, because it was raining. Yeah, we had to break in. That memory never faded. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And I like to sit back and just think about the basics and all of the ways that you drove me crazy. Yeah, you drove me crazy. I had to go home and be on my own. It was pretty sad though. I had to think, why lose all composure when you know it's over? We just needed closure. I wish you well, and now we're getting older. I can't lean on your shoulders. We just needed closure. I wish you well, I wish you well, I wish you well, bro. I wish you well, bro. I know that I had to go. I wish you well, I wish you well, I wish you well, bro. I wish you well, bro. Know that I had to go. I wish you well. We were so high off the ground, but what comes up must come down. I think I'm ready now. Why lose all composure when you know it's over? We just needed closure. And now we're getting older. I can't lean on your shoulders. We just needed closure. I wish you well, I wish you well, I wish you well, bro. I wish you well, bro. I know that I had to go. I wish you well, I wish you well, I wish you well, bro, no. I wish you well, I wish you well, I wish you well, I wish you well.
I've ever been to say yeah. I put on a front but I'm craving your touch and your love, hate to say it, my price given up, so just take it. Lately I've been running out of maybes. I guess I was too scared to face it. My pride's given up, so just say
price given up, so just take it.
prize given up, so just take it. Take me, take, just take me.
Wow,
that was emotional.
But two of my favorite songs, I love them. Did you cry? Let me know if you cried. If you cried, I know I did something. I did my job. all right, I'm gonna leave you for a couple minutes. I'm gonna, you know, have a little outfit change. You know what I'm saying? And stick with me. See you in a couple of minutes.
You know you drive me crazy, you drive me up the wall. We argue on the daily, you push it and then you pull. I try to fix it, but when I walk away, oh now I don't feel mad no more. I can't help it, I miss you, and I hate it that I miss you when you're gone. I know we have our issues, the minute I leave I forget them all. Without you it's boring, someone should warn me. Love is so annoying, every time I get a message, hope it's you just calling. Though I might ignore it, love is so annoying.
She's on fan, is hungry.
Why, what are you trying to do?
I feel like make my actual eyes.
Yeah, I want red.
It smells like this before. You wait, see, it smells like this before. You wait, see, it smells like this.
Find out, well I found out. Keep it in your pants and my name at your mouth. Yeah, you better watch out, better stay on them toes. No, no, cause I'm with your girlfriend, should I see if she knows? Come have eyes for everything you see. Get a life, you're turning 33. And don't give me a problem I ain't needing. If you got someone else, you don't get me then. That bad, thinking you could play with all the feelings that I had, but it don't work like that, don't even hurt that bad, got me catching feelings, baby, you can have them back. So glad that I took myself home, yeah. Honestly, it's sad, so sad that you don't feel guilty. You should be worried now, yeah. Come have eyes for everything you see. And get a life, you're turning 33. Don't give me a problem I ain't needing. If you got someone else, you don't get me. It don't look like that, I don't need you that bad. Thinking you could pay it up, the feelings that I had, but it don't look like that, don't even hurt that bad. Got me catching feelings, baby, you could have them back.
Oh my God, I'm out of breath. Wow, okay, well, before I go on to my next song, I'm gonna play a little throwback because I miss tour times and I'm sure you guys miss them too. I miss being with you in real life. So let's take a little trip down memory lane, shall we? Be back in a couple of minutes.
Hey, hey.
I just couldn't go to wear like normal clothes anymore, so I changed into my pajamas.
Last we're gonna do it. You guys are giving me like the most stunning energy, and this is my hometown. Hello, stunning people. I'm afraid we've reached the end. I'm so upset. It's been a beautiful, beautiful moment. Thank you so much for sharing it with me. Kentish Town Forum, I cannot wait to be here, seeing you all in real life, in this very spot, singing along with you, seeing your faces. I can't wait. It's gonna be great. But for now, I'm gonna finish it. We're gonna finish it with a bang, I think. So I'm gonna play one of my favorite songs. It's called Therapist. And if you know the words, I don't care where you are, if you're in bed, if you're in your sitting room, if you're at your mum's house, your nan's house, I want you up and dancing and singing with me. You're gonna look crazy, but that's fine. No judgment here, right? We're gonna do this together. Cool. This is Therapist. I love you guys.
You don't bring home roses, you just bring home stress. You never say I look good when I'm looking my best. And if we're staying up all night, it's cause you're moaning and not the good kind. I want you to be happy, but not at my expense. The more I listen and I listen, the more I'm thinking you don't need a girlfriend. A therapist, you got too much drama. I'm not qualified to fix. I would hold your body, but you want somebody that will hold you together. You don't need a girlfriend. Truth is, I wanna make you feel good and put your mind at ease, but I'm just where you pour out the negativity. I'll get you excited. I've tried and tried it, but it's so one-sided, and I'm getting tired. Fighting for somebody who ain't fighting for me. The more I listen and I listen, the more I'm thinking you don't need a girlfriend. You just need a therapist. You got too much drama. I'm not qualified to fix. I would hold your body, but you want somebody hold you together. You don't need a girlfriend. Truth is, you need a therapist. And if I spend all my time and my energy taking care of you, who gonna take care of me? Spend all my time and my energy on you, on you. And if I spend all my time and my energy taking care of you, who's gonna take care of me? Spending all my time and my energy on you.
That's it, it's over, but only until April. Thank you so much again for joining me at the Kentish Town Forum. What a beautiful, beautiful time. I love you guys with the bottom of my heart. You've been amazing. I hope you've been vibing. And thank you so much for sticking with me. Thank you so much to my beautiful band. I love you. I'll see you next time.